Hello.
How are you today?
I'm fine, thank you.
Are you ready for your test?
Yes, I'm ready.
Please introduce yourself.
My name is Buddy. I'm 11 years old. I'm from Vietnam. My favorite color is purple.
Mm-hmm. Is there something you like? Food or sports?
I like play badminton and I don't like play tennis.
All right. Now, here you have to make an invitation using the double-rated questions.
Hello, teacher. Would you like to go to the shopping?
Yeah, I like shopping. What time should we meet?
It's at 6 a.m.
Okay. Where should we meet?
I'm a clothes shop.
All right. And lastly, what day should we go shopping?
This is Tuesday.
Okay, see you on Tuesday. All right, now, please tell me what you do during your free time, and also tell me how often do you do that hobby?
Yes, I actually do the homework.
I want to know the things you do during your free time. Do you do homework in your free time? No way. So do you play maybe a video game, or do you listen to music, or do you surf the internet?
I actually listen to music twice a day for 2 hours.
Alright. And do you watch TV?
Yes, I did.
How often do you watch TV?
I watch TV 2 hours today.
Alright. Now I like you to describe your pet.
Yes.
Okay.
I have a cat. It's a mini cat. It's gray. It has a pink ear. It sleeps on my bed. I feed it once a day. I feed its milk and fish. I play with my cat for three minutes a day.
This is so mean. Vanya, your cat has pink ears?
Yes.
I've never seen that before. Now, here we're going to be using present continuous, using the pictures. For instance, Dad is playing baseball.
Yes. That's where the cat is flying by the kite.
The girl in pink t-shirt is flying the kite. Okay.
The girl is purple t-shirt is drink tea.
Okay.
The boy has the white t-shirt is playing baseball.
Okay.
And the boy has a red t-shirt is dancing.
Uh-huh.
And the girl has a blue t-shirt is jumping.
Yes, what is the dog doing?
The dog is sitting to the bear.
Is sitting
to the bear.
I'm looking at the bear. Alright. Okay, now here times for these in action. You look at the picture and tell us at 5 o'clock Kevin was in the hall. He was cold. Alright?
Yeah. Alright. At 11:45, Harry is sleeping on the bedroom. In the bedroom. At 11.
You have to tell us how he's feeling, Henry. He was sad. Looks like he's crying, right?
Yes.
Yes.
At 11:55, she is in the bathroom. She is cold.
Mm-hmm.
At 7:50, Sandra and Tony are
library?
In the library, they are every.
They were in grade. Alright, now let's do shopping. Which are your two favorite shops? What do you do there?
I go there to buy computer.
And what other shop do you like?
I like clothes shop. Mm-hmm. I go there to buy the t-shirt and the dress.
And what is this store?
This.
Is it an electronics shop?
Electronics shop.
Yeah, what about this?
What is that? Pet shop.
Yeah, and what do you do at the pet shop?
I go there to buy the